Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Hi, I'm Angela. I'm the founder of Confidential Kennels, which is a Cane Corso kennel. The reason that I love Corsos is I believe they're one of the most intelligent dogs there are. They are most loyal and fearless dog there are. Not just that, they're extremely empathetic. So a Corso has the ability to not just relate to you, but to feel the emotions that you're giving off. And it's kind of eerie, the type of intellect that the Cane Corso has. The Cane Corso is able to determine by their relationship with you rather small little things, whether you're right-handed or left-handed, what time you generally get up in the morning, how often you like to eat. The Cane Corso is extremely, extremely supportive emotionally. Not only are they called the Velcro dog because you really cannot get them even off you, they're also empaths. They also feel you on a deep, intimate level, which sounds a little eerie or crazy, but they do. They can tell if you're happy or sad. If, like I said, if you have had a hard day at work, they are extremely, extremely attached to you. Some Cane Corsos, once the owner has decided, or if the owner decides they cannot keep it, we can never rehome because of this. They attach so deeply and bonded to their human that it's permanent. The depression from a dog is permanent. Because of this, I think the Cane Corso is probably one of the best breeds in the world. They are my breed of choice.